The U.S. Army has made a major move to address the rising threat of drones by deploying its advanced Leonidas high-power microwave system to the Philippines. Announced by defense officials in early April 2025, this deployment represents a key milestone in the U.S.-Philippines defense partnership and highlights the growing role of directed energy weapons in countering unmanned aerial threats. Positioned as part of joint Indo-Pacific exercises, the Leonidas system is intended to bolster regional security amid escalating tensions in the South China Sea, where drones are increasingly used for surveillance and provocation. Beyond showcasing cutting-edge technology, the deployment signals a broader strategic initiative to reinforce deterrence in a region vital to global commerce and stability. Viewers may note that roughly one-third of global maritime trade, valued at over $3 trillion annually, passes through the South China Sea, making it a critical choke point for international shipping and energy transport. In this video, Defense Updates analyzes how the U.S. made Leonidas high-power microwave anti-drone system could help the Philippines. Before we proceed, a word on NordVPN, which is one of the most trusted and fastest VPN brand that has a no-log policy validated by Deloitte. NordVPN provides a 256-bit encrypted tunnel that protects your privacy and also enables you to access contents that are blocked based on geolocation. Its threat protection system helps you avoid phishing, scams, and malware. NordVPN application is available for all the major platforms as well as browsers. Get an exclusive NordVPN deal with massive saving by going to nordvpn.com/defense or clicking the link in the description. It's risk-free with Nord's 30-day money-back guarantee. UAS or drones are no longer used as harmless hobby systems or just for surveillance. These are being employed as weapons to strike targets at long standoff ranges. Drone technology has become very advanced and relatively cheap. From conflicts in Syria and Nagorno-Karabakh to Ukraine, they are playing a key role. It has become increasingly clear that a swarm of armed drones has the potential to cause a lot of damage. We have witnessed that multi-million dollar military assets like main battle tanks have been disabled by relatively inexpensive drones. Currently, there are two ways to neutralize drones. One, kinetic kill approach, where the enemy drone is physically damaged. This can be done by intercepting the drone with missiles, automated gun systems, and even other drones. Second, non-kinetic kill approach, where the drone is not hit physically with a projectile. Leonidas fires powerful, precisely directed microwaves. When microwaves reach their target, they possess the unique ability to induce currents in electronic circuits. This can result in malfunctions or even permanent damage to electronic components, making microwave systems highly effective against electronic devices and communication infrastructure. In addition to interfering with electronics, powerful microwave beams can generate heat. This thermal effect can cause physical damage to materials and structures, although this application is less common compared to causing electronic disturbances. Microwave systems typically require high-voltage sources to generate the necessary energy for the microwaves. In 2023, EPIRUS was awarded a $66 million contract by the U.S. Army's Rapid Capabilities and Critical Technologies Office to develop and deliver four prototype high-power microwave HPM systems under the Indirect Fire Protection Capability High-Power Microwave Program. The final two systems were delivered in May 2024. These HPM prototypes have undergone comprehensive evaluation by U.S. combatant commands, validating their operational effectiveness and system resilience against a diverse array of unmanned aerial system threats in contested environments. Leonidas is a cutting-edge, solid-state, high-power microwave HPM system that leverages gallium nitride semiconductors to deliver exceptional anti-electron effects. At the core of Leonidas lies the EPIRUS Smart Power System. This innovation emerged from the need to develop a smaller, yet equally powerful and efficient HPM system compared to older models. EPIRUS claims to have transformed HPM systems by shifting from analog to digital technology. Beneath the surface of Leonidas are gallium nitride-based linear switchable amplifier modules, LRAMS, equipped with unique power management control and amplification features. This LRAM design offers better flexibility, more reliability, and distinct advantages over other HPM methods. Each LRAM is built on the innovative Epirus Smart Power Technology platform, which integrates hardware, software, and intelligent services to deliver superior power management. Thanks to Smart Power, Leonidas can achieve the high power output required for HPM pulses without overheating. Additionally, Leonidas features software-defined capabilities that allow for highly complex and customizable waveforms. Being software-defined means Leonidas can adjust its waveforms to target a single entity in confined spaces or cover broader areas. This provides the operational flexibility to neutralize threats, such as enemy drones near friendly assets or large swarms of drones with the same system. According to Epirus, Leonidas can engage Group 1 and 2 UAVs, those weighing up to 25 kilograms or 55 pounds and operating at low altitudes, with a 100% success rate in testing, as demonstrated in U.S. Army evaluations. Its modular design allows integration onto various platforms, including ground vehicles like the Stryker, and its non-ionizing radiation ensures safety for nearby personnel, ordnance, and fuel when properly managed. Tensions in the region have intensified due to ongoing territorial disputes and a rise in military activity. Recent incidents, such as Chinese drones surveilling Philippine naval patrols, have highlighted potential gaps in the country's defense capabilities and heightened concerns over national security. The deployment of the Leonidas HPM system to the Philippines builds upon this evolving security landscape, coinciding with the annual Balikatan exercises, an essential pillar of U.S.-Philippine defense collaboration. Conducted in April 2025, Balikatan 25 showcased a variety of advanced platforms, including the Marine Air Defense Integrated System, MADIS, which employs electronic warfare to detect and neutralize drone threats. The integration of Leonidas into this operational context signals a strategic pivot toward countering asymmetric threats. As inexpensive and agile unmanned systems increasingly undermine traditional force superiority, the U.S. and its partners are adapting by fielding next-generation directed energy solutions. From the Philippine standpoint, the arrival of Leonidas presents both strategic advantages and operational challenges. For the Armed Forces of the Philippines, AFP, leveraging cutting-edge U.S. technology significantly strengthens air defense capabilities and enhances the country's ability to secure its territorial waters against drone incursions. However, it also underscores the need for continued training, interoperability development, and a long-term strategy for integrating such advanced systems into national defense planning.